A local pastor has created a new group for Southern Baptists that oppose certain liberal ideologies in the denomination.
We're praying that this network can keep pastors and churches engaged.
TW Star takes an in-depth look at the Conservative Baptist Network, Sunday at 9 and 10.